There, my lovelies. Hope you guys are doing well and staying safe. Today, we will heal and open up the fourth of the seven chakra series. It is the heart chakra or Anahata chakra. A blocked heart chakra is reflected in the people you surround yourself with. Often, you will seek out toxic relationships or even push people away from you. Your heart chakra is closely associated with your ability to love and feels empathy. Physically, your heart chakra is situated near the heart but can manifest itself as problems with the immune system, the respiratory and circulatory system also. So let us begin the healing process. The music will continue for 30 minutes, even after we finish the guided meditation part. So, let us begin. Bring your attention to your breathing. Focus and visualize the air coming in and out of your lungs. Slowly expand your breaths so that each time you take in a little more. Breathe in through the nose, out through the mouth. In through the nose, out through the mouth. As you do this, feel your body relax. Feel your limbs grow heavy and grounded as you breathe. Visualize the ground and notice a bright ball of green energy at the base of your spine. Emerald green. This ball is the most beautiful jewel you have ever seen. Like a child, you reach out your hand and gently wrap your fingers around the green ball as slowly as you possibly can. Begin dragging the ball up along your spine and towards your heart. The jewel is for your heart. As you rise up along the spine, repeat to yourself this affirmation. I do not take this jewel out of jealousy, for I am generous. I do not take this jewel for myself, because I am loved. I take this jewel for my family and friends, because it will delight them as it delights me. I am loved. And this jewel proves it. Repeat this to yourself and each time take the jewel a little higher along the body until you reach the heart. I do not take this jewel out of jealousy, for I am generous. I do not take this jewel for myself because I am loved. I take this jewel for my family and friends because it will delight them as it delight me. I am loved and this jewel proves it. When the jewel has reached your heart, bring your focus back to your breath. With each breath, see the jewel grow a little bigger. With each exhale, watch it become a little brighter. You are growing this jewel so that everyone in your life can have a little. Your friends, your family, everyone. Breathe in, breathe out. Watch the jewel expand. Next time, we will heal the throat chakra or Vishuddhi chakra. From my heart to yours, have a generous, empathetic, and a kind day. Take care.